Good afternoon, 16th of July 21. Candinafit PTA Limited 3. We are working strongly with interns in Singapore and we encourage other companies to do so. Singapore will be a strategic long term. Why? Because of British law. British law has invented marvelous words like to be, not to be, or for example, frontier worker. This is a definition that the Brits have really broken all kinds of definitions of language, whereby our dear seafarers, our dear activity of crew management, it is in the borderline between the shore and the sea. We are in the frontier. Therefore, we have need to define this by other countries so that we can clarify labor legislation. We have huge amount of CBAs, IBFs. We need to write these to reduce them. We need to define better the insurance, the cover. We need to define better the frontier workers' health prevention rights. Flags must oblige vaccines. Flags must be responsible for vaccination. Ports also to declare frontier workers strategic, and amongst all these kind of definitions of British law and British beautiful language, it's Singapore that really has mastered this implementation of the British legislation. Therefore, Singapore also is strategically situated, as well as Spain, in the world 50% commerce, which is growing, 51, 52, 53. And therefore, Singapore is strategic. And for these reasons, I believe that it will continue to be as a headquarter of a lot of companies, like even Candina Group. Therefore, slowly, we have to awaken this lion. Yes. So it's not a coincidence that Candina has an office in Jelgava, which is the Knights city, and therefore also Bilbao is a lion football players, and this is knighthood of a lion of Finland. And of course, Singapore has to do with lion, and I believe in shipping it will be very important to maintain a domination of maritime business. Therefore, as a long-term business, it is very important for us interns. In the interns, I thank you so very much. We have a lot of CVs from Bachelor of Science in Maritime Studies, Nanjing Technological University. Thank you very much indeed, all the teachers and everybody in the Maritime Foundation and the Singapore Shipping Association. Hey, hello, how are you doing from Bilbao? We are members of Singapore Shipping Association, and it is going to be an excellent opportunity to grow together. As a matter of fact, talking about rowing, we have a lot of CVs that are related to the sea, and we even have a coxswain that it is submitted, he has submitted the CV. We are trying to have, and this I recommend for the Nanjing Technological University, the interns, that they do these internships not just for 3 months like they do here in Spain or in Panama or in Latvia or any other countries for 3 months, 2 months. No. The complexities of each business differ one from another. The risk assessment, the opportunity cost, and the time frame. These are the three key areas that Candina Fleet Pty Limited is a specialist in, and is going to go towards exclusively the marketing. Marketing, we have three goals. There are 100,000 ships in the planet. So if you are a member of Singapore Shipping Association, you have a 2% agency fee discount for your fleet, so you can contact our in turn in Singapore or via social media so that we can resend the budget. Then we have the Candina News YouTube channel plus the podcast, which we are going to develop in Singapore, and this in turn they must study legality and all these accountability, monetizing it. And then we have the seafarers database. These are the three key areas that in the database there is about 4 million seafarers in the world. Candina already has 100,000, so we have to get to this 4 million. How we do that? Very good, with your help. Candina Fleet Pty Limited, and therefore it must be strategically situated in Singapore, where we can roll these three key indicators very closely. And this is the reason why I made this video, to make it clear what we are doing in Singapore, so you can contact us today and we will give you transparent 2% tender of a 100 years old company that has no conflict of interest like ship managers and ship owners have, because the crew is of the ship owners, but the negotiations and budgets and rosters and the data and so on is of the crew managers, and therefore there is no conflict of interest. So thank you very much indeed for your time. Like, subscribe, take care, and we are in touch. Bye.